Spanky with fries and a flurp. That'll be $6.53. And $3.47's your change.
Dude, you're supposed to push the buttons with the pictures of food on them?
Don't need to, Skeet. I memorized the prices and did the tax and change in my head.
Oh, okay, Mr. Magic Man. I also did not hear you say Big McThankies from McSpankies to the customer.
Well, frankly, it struck me as cliched. What do you think about this? Don't let our food be denied you. Put our polyunsaturated fats and triglycerides inside you! I memorized the prices and did the tax and change in my head.
Picture of money... Ha! Gotcha! Big McThankies from McSpankies! Hey dude, you missed a spot.
I got it. Just a little sodium chloride.
Actually, dude, it's salt.
That's what I said. Sodium chloride.
Dude, that would be salt.
That's what I said. Sodium chloride. That's what I said. Sodium chloride.
You're supposed to push the buttons with the pictures of food on them.
So, that was, sodium chloride. I think we're going off to a right start, aren't we, for this episode? Yeah, what a great start. What the hell is this? It's just a still frame. It's just models standing around. Except one has no arms. Why? What is this? I was actually expecting more, but... Really? Yeah. That's it. There's nothing more to it. I actually got this in my recommendations, but... I actually was expecting more than this, don't worry, they'll grow back, buddy. I got a bad feeling about this, but it looks promising, so... Oh, am I kidding? That's what I said about the last two games. Wow, this actually looks really pleasing. I'm not being sarcastic when I say that. This looks really pleasing. Huh. Let's go get some tickets. Wait. Oh, that sucks. We actually have to spend Robux on tickets. Wait, do we? Let me check. 10 Robux. Really? And what's this? How much you want to bid? It's like 200 Robux. This house is open, and good thing it's accessible to wheelchair applicants too. So, oh wow, what's this, Krampus? Oh, it's like my two favorite. Well, not really favorite. I don't really have any favorites, but yay, let's go right in. Oh, what? This gives me shivers that aren't really supposed to be. Oh. I don't like this already. It's here on me. Okay. I really want to go, I don't like this. No! No, please! No, it's like... Please, it's like 9 o'clock for me. Here. It's creepy. Is that all? Is that all? Please do that soul. What? What was that? What? I understand it said a loud sound warning, but that was literally too loud for me. Like, it's so much unnecessary and loud. Yes, I'd like another ticket, please. I can't believe I'm actually spending real Robux on this. Really. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Huh. There's not that much going on here. Oh. Someone clogged the toilet. It's so dark. I can't see anything. Whoa. Yeah. Look at that. Oh. Oh. No. Oh. Oh, lights, epilepsy warning, epilepsy warning. Let me remind myself to put that on the title of the video. What? Wait, that's all? Really? That's junk? To be honest, Krampus gave a much more jittering experience than that did. So, from what I assume, there's only three rides, so I'm guessing there's one more ride left. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Maybe if it load. There we go. Well, maybe if it load faster, ooh. What do we have here?
Wow.
Oh. Okay, you go ahead. Okay. That was,
what?
Okay. You could use some breath mint.
Whoa.
This is nice. Look at this. Oh, wow. This is actually a bit less scary than I expected it to be. If anything, crap is pretty easy. I'm stuck. What's going on? Wait, this is the actual story. Okay, this is different. I'm actually curious to see where this goes. And I correct myself again. There's nothing more to that story. I give the game out of a 10 out of 10, actually. Definitely for just Krampus, for this ride. That one was great. That actually scared me a couple of times. But yeah, let's go to the next game, which will probably be the second to last game that we'll be playing for tonight. So let's get right to it. What? Jesus! Oh! Whoa! What? I don't like the ways. Please back off. You're uncomfortably close to me. Wait, so this is like a survival game? Anyways, we're playing the Rake Survival and Raria into the action. Is that a human being? I hope so.
Hey!
Oh, it's a human being. Thank goodness. Okay, close the door. Wait, where are you going? please don't leave us. I feel like we can trust this man. Really. Oh. And just like that, he was out of my life. Oh. Oh, freedom. Freedom. Yay. Oh. Oh, a shop? Really? Oh. What's going on over there? Where did you guys come from? You guys come from a party. What's up with the reunion? There's too many people here. A stunt stick? Really? Oh, we got some guys being cryptic. Wait. What? 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 I'm not kidding. That freaking lamp just electrocuted. I do not trust. I'm not trusting that lamp. No way. I just went in a circle, didn't I? Oh no! No. Was that the girl that just went outside? Oh no, she's still there. I'm not just curious to see what. Cryptid. They just freaking cryptid. Nah, I'm gonna move on to a different game. What? I guess let's just watch TV. What? Oh! Or not. I can't open anything. Really? Oh. What? What is going on? Why is everything open? Oh, come on! What? Am I really lagging that bad? Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. So, for those of you that have trouble catching up. He looks suspicious. Is that because of his skin color, Commander? We're the only people in this river. Run. Why are you saying run? He's just fetching dinner for us. Why are you guys freaking out? Chill. Oh, fuck. I feel like I'm gonna do something stupid doing this. Oh god! Oh, that scared me. That scared me bad. Oh. Oh. Why can't we? It's the only time my legs would go in a closet. What do we do? What the? Oh my. No. Oh. Hey, look, a spider. What? Oh. It's kinda cute. Oh god. They're everywhere. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Yeah, go first, Commander. Oh, he's got it! He's got a gun! Oh. What? Oh no! Oh. That went pretty smooth, I must say. I don't know what else to say. Another game called Dead Silence, the sewers, from what I remember. Onward, I guess. Oh, I don't like. Oh no! Oh, oh! Don't like that. No! That's a weird ass sound. Oh. Okay. Yeah, obviously this is my first time playing this. Please, God, I can't do this. I'm gonna do it with one headphone off. Oh, I could squish you right now, but you're truly adorable. I should start getting back now. Oh, no, please. I did. Oh no! Okay. Oh, that's a lot of ketchup. Oh, that's not ketchup. Huh? Where am I? My name is Eric. I've lost track of the days I've been here. My mind tends to wander far off as the ocean. As I sink deep in water, deeper and deeper until it gets nothing but darkness. Don't look, don't look, don't look, don't look back. Ooh. Oh, okay. That's pleasant. That's very pleasant. Pleasant sounds. Cell 3, cell 4. The door won't open. What a surprise. Okay, sorry, if something jump scares me, I'm leaving. I'm scared to turn around. Oh. Oh no. Maybe I'm a man up. Oh, f***ing hell, boy. That wasn't so bad. Oh wow! Nice! Oh! Oh boy! Huzzah, it opens! You look very handsome today! Did you get a new haircut? I'm not gonna get scared. Hi. Wow. Oh! This is a bit of a predicament. Oh, there's too many of you! I'm getting claustrophobic from this. Oh god! There's so many of you! Why is there so many of you?
It's... What? Then...
We have to go back!
Oh, it's back! Fantastic.
It's like that one beam, it's like that picture where like there's that one white chick in the middle with all those the group of guys. This is very long. Long. Oh, thank god. I know it's just a ruse as this trap, but I don't care, I'm running. That looks like my way out. Yes. You get there very much more faster if you just run. Why did it stop? No. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, you look good. I don't know why I put myself through this.